Hello friends, today I am going to discuss about the topic Demjanovic rearrangement. It is a chemical reaction where primary amines like a system, this is primary amine, is converted to rearranged alcohol by the treatment of nitrous acid. Rearranged alcohol. Here the role of HNO2 is very important. So here HNO2 in presence of H plus, it forms this OH protonated, and after remove water to form this nitrosonium ion. This is nitrosonium ion. And it acts as electrophile. And here the presence of H plus, this H plus comes from HNO2. HNO2 when it dissociate to give H plus NO2 minus, this H plus is the source of this H plus. So that is nothing but N double bond O plus. So when this lone pair of nitrogen atom attacks here and we give to get this one, and removing of here it is positive charge and removing of H minus H plus minus H plus, it forms this one. After here it comes back, it's opened up and we get a system like that. Here it is double bond and here it is OH, and this system in presence of H plus, it forms H2O, this OH protonated. So the lone pair nitrogen atom, when it comes, falls here and its water removed, and we get system like that. And simply this one removed, so nitrogen removed as a gas, and we get this type of system intermediate. And when we add H2O, then it's directly attacks here to give this product. And another possibility is when this 1-2 bond shift here to give this one, here it is positive charge. After that attacks this water molecule and we give and to give this one, that is ring contractive product. Four member to three member, that is ring contractive. That we get ring contractive product. Whatever for this system, here also it is primary amine. When it's treat this primary amine treatment with nitrous acid, then it forms ammonium gas. And this ammonium removed as ammonium gas, and we get an intermediate like that. So here it is also two possibilities. When I add H2O, then normally it forms this product, or this bond comes here and we get a ring expansive product. Here it is positive charge. After adding water molecule to give this one, so we get a ring expansive product. So in this reaction, Demjanov rearrangement, we get ring contractive product as well as ring expensive product. So it is a basic rearrangement of organic chemistry. To convert it to three member ring to four member ring, or four member ring to three member ring. So it is very useful reaction.